When the torch had been lit from the flame in the bowl, Italian athlete Adolfo Consolini carried it off at the start of its journey.